Good morning, guys. Happy Vlogmas day 5 with 2 nails gone on the sim. Actually, I woke up and I guess this nail fell off in my sleep. So that's how today going. But it's Vlogmas day 5 and I am gonna have my coffee, gonna have my breakfast. I am gonna watch some Vlogmas. Right now, I'm watching Kayla's day 3 vlog of her decorating the Christmas tree. And yeah, so. Oh my god, my face is so bad. Oh, I broke a nail this morning and then after I like re-glued it back on. So that's how my day went this morning. But I just got home. It is now 6:23. On a Thursday night, and I had to go to the mall after work to go to GMC because I had to get some collagen, some vital protein. So I had to get that because I realized, hopefully this is why my skin is doing this, like just breaking out, is I stopped using this. September, I think I ran out and I just didn't buy any more because like it's not cheap. Like this is 62 bucks for like this big jar. It's 20 ounces, so like it does last pretty long, but it's not cheap. And I didn't buy any more because I was like, I didn't know I could buy it in Canada. I thought I always had to buy it online from the website. And so I didn't buy any more. And now that I'm thinking of it, that's kind of when my face started to act up again. And because I had like really clear skin during the summer and all that. Because I was using my collagen and my face wash, my skin was so clear. And since September, it's just like this, like bad. So I got like more face wash during Thanksgiving when my family was here, and I've been using it and like got back into a routine with it, and it still hadn't cleared up. A couple days I was like, you know what? What if it's my collagen? Like that's probably like, cause collagen does help with like your skin. So I was like, I'm gonna get it again. So I told my mom, I like sent my mom a picture of my face and I was like, it's had it cleared up and it's been like 2 months. So, well, I guess it's been 3 months now, but so I got some collagen and then I need to empty that out. I also didn't want to cook today, guys. So I ended up just getting some pizza. Actually, this is some cheesy sticks. This is the pizza I got, guys. Well, bam. Yeah, just a jalapeno. But I'm excited to dive in. Also, I think my Sephora packet came in the mail today because it was supposed to come on the 5th. So I might go check my mailbox. Let's go. Actually, I'm gonna have a slice of pizza and finish watching Vlogmas day 4 of Kayla's. And then I'll take you guys down. Hey guys. Okay, so it is 9 minute till 9 o'clock and I think we're gonna end today's vlog because it's a pretty chill day. I literally ate that pizza and just like don't want to do anything. So I'm watching Hotland right now because I need to catch up on some TV. So you know what, I might fall asleep on my couch honestly today because I just want to watch TV. But I'm gonna do that and then tomorrow I'm gonna edit the vlogs. So yeah, bye. Tomorrow I'll get my Sephora packet in the morning. So yeah, and then I'll probably put it in my trunk so it doesn't get stolen. Even though I have tinted windows so you can't see in my backseat, I just be safe. I'll be safe, so yeah. But I'm gonna end today's vlog, Vlogmas day 5 right now, and I'm gonna finish watching Hotland, wash my face, hopefully the collagen work in like a couple weeks, that it start to clear up and everything. And yeah, I'm excited. So, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this. The weekend hopefully is way better than the week. Don't forget to like this video, hit that little notification bell so you guys are notified every time I upload a new video, because the way this is going, I might be uploading at who know when. Today I uploaded at like 7 in the morning. The day before I uploaded at like 9 o'clock. So like I could upload at 2 in the morning. You never know. Like Rebecca might just like throw an upload up at 2 in the morning. So yeah. Also, don't forget to subscribe, because we are putting out new vlogs every day up until Christmas. So hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye.